Good evening, everyone. I'm Riley King, and welcome to this edition of Exploring with Riley King, the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. Let's begin. About the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. The New Hampshire Fisher Cats are a minor league baseball team based in Manchester, New Hampshire. The team, which plays in the Eastern League, is the AA affiliate of the Toronto Blue Jays Major League Club. During the team's first season in Manchester, the Fisher Cats played at Gill Stadium, a historic ballpark in a residential neighborhood. Starting with the 2005 season, the Fisher Cats have played at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium, originally known as Fisher Cats Ballpark, then later ManchesterAuto.com Stadium, which is located in Manchester and has a capacity of 6,500. The Fisher Cats won the Eastern League Championship in 2004, their first season in New Hampshire after moving the franchise from New Haven, Connecticut. They won their second Eastern League Championship in 2011, their first season wearing their current red, white, and blue team colors stern. In 2018, the team won the championship again, this time for the first time at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium. Very cool indeed. And this is a look at the New Hampshire Fisher Cats website, and they're playing their opening night for 2019 right now, as you can see, and they play tomorrow night and on Saturday night. And this is the score right now. And here is the 2019 roster list of the players. Take a look. And, the Fisher Cats got a new TV scoreboard monitor for the ballpark this year, so that is exciting as well. And we have our New Hampshire Fisher Cats shirt on, and we wish the 2019 New Hampshire Fisher Cats team good luck this year. And this does it for this edition of Exploring with Riley King. I hope you all enjoyed this edition of Exploring with Riley King. I'll see you back here next time for another edition of Exploring with Riley King. Good night, everyone. Bye.